श्री वासुदेवाय वन्देऽहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुतापदकमलम्। So everyone, because of that unlimited desire, one after another, this desire fulfilled, another desire, in this way you are simply creating problems. And when the desires are not fulfilled, then we become frustrated, confused. The frustration is there. One kind of frustration, just like in your country, the hippies, that is also frustration. Another kind of frustration is just like in our country, that is very old frustration, to become sannyasi. So to become sannyasi, brahma satta jagan mithya, this world is false. How it is false? He could not utilize it properly, therefore it is false. It is not false. Vaishnava philosophy is, this world is not false. It is fact. But false when we think that I am the enjoyer of this world, that is false. If we accept it, that it is Krishna's and it should be utilized for Krishna's service, then it is not false. We have given it this example, that these flowers, they are in the florist shop, there are so many flowers. The people are purchasing, we are purchasing, others are purchasing. They are purchasing for sense gratification. And we are purchasing for Krishna. The flower is the same. So one may ask that you are offering Krishna, Krishna is the Supreme Spirit, how you are offering material things, this flower. But they do not know that actually there is nothing as material. When we forget Krishna, that is material. That is material. This flower is meant for Krishna, this is spiritual. And when we take it, this flower, for my sense, this is material. This is avidya. Avidya means ignorance. Nothing belongs to me. Ishavasamidam sarvam. Everything belongs to Krishna. Therefore, our movement is for awakening this Krishna consciousness. We should know that everything belongs to Krishna. Krishna is fact. The world is fact. This world is created by Krishna. Therefore, it is also fact. So everything is fact when it is done in Krishna consciousness. Otherwise it is maya, avidya. So by avidya, by ignorance, we want to enjoy sense gratification. And we create problems. We create so many artificial work, ugra karma. Although we are in avidya, by the grace of Krishna, everything is very simplified. Just like anywhere, any part of the world, there is food. Everything is there, complete. Purnamida. Purnamida. Just like somebody is living in the Greenland, Alaska, that the atmosphere is not very favorable to our consideration, but they are living. The inhabitants there, there is some arrangement. Similarly, if you study minutely everywhere, just like there are millions and millions of fishes in the water. If you are put on a boat and you have to live for, say, 1 month, then you will die. You have no food for you. But there, in the, within the water, there are millions and millions of fishes. They have got enough food. Enough food. Not a single fish will die for want of food. But if you are put into the water, you will die. So similarly, by God's creation, there are 8,400,000 species of form of life. So God has given everyone food. Just like even if you are in the prison house, the government provides your food. Similarly, although this material world is to be considered as prison house for the living entity, still there is no scarcity of anything.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.